I got broads in Atlanta, she's a baby in the family, credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the van, legacies, family, way and see, look like a panda, going out like a...
Yo soy el campeón, tú no eres nadie, tú no eres nadie, maricón, déme respeto a mí, déme respeto a mí, déme respeto, no te me acerques más que te voy a pegar un golpe, no te me acerques más, déme respeto a mí, maricón, tú no eres nadie. Playito, esto es una película. Aquí no vas a casar con un maricón que quería entrar a música. Esto es boxeo, maricón, boxeo.
Dile a tu mujer que te dé huevo en la mañana para que te pares a pelear conmigo. No te vayas a tirar como cuando te tiraste con Bernajoque, playo.
No sabes ni representar tu raza, maricón. Por eso, mira, todos los latinos van a estar conmigo.
Tú le faltaste respeto a dos cosas que yo amo. Dos cosas. Ayer dijiste algo de mi esposa.
Sí.
Y ahora... mencionaste mi raza, y con eso no se juega, y te voy a noquear. Mayo 6, te voy a noquear.
While De La Hoya's fire has clearly been stoked.
Say, Jim, that Mayorga has helped to galvanize all Mexican and Mexican-American fans behind him. He spoke movingly to us this week.
The arena is still responding favorably for Oscar De La Hoya. Mayorga has made no appearance yet.
It is in great condition.
You can see that there, at least publicly, no hard feelings between Mayorga and the man with whom he was arguing about, buddy, his promoter Don King.
Oscar De La Hoya! Ricardo Mayorga!
I need an interpreter.
I quiero verte los huevos ahora. Te dije que te iba a truquear.
We have any questions?
¿Qué habla este mono?
¿Tiene alguna pregunta?
Ninguna, solo quiero truquear.
Vamos a trabajar, let's go to work.
Let's go. Vamos a trabajar.
172 libras hoy.
Vamos, let's go.
Toque el mano.
Let's go.
In a good mental state of mind. De La Hoya starts with a jab to the body. Mayorga tries a right hand upstairs and throws a roundhouse left hook.
We have a lot of loop room. He's going to try to beat him with short punches.
All right. A right cross followed by a sensational left hook. And so much for the notion that De La Hoya didn't have the power to knock Mayorga down. That was a perfect shot.
Yeah.
He was born with that left hook handle. It came right out of the crater.
Right here you see Oscar land a very short punch right here because Mayorga has to have too much loop room and Oscar gets such a much more accurate pinpoint puncher. Look at what he punches when he leaps on his toes.
It's always been his most effective puncher. It lands in there. Two more shots to the body and Mayorga just grabs him and pulls him to the ropes.
It's an amateur professional.
His punch count is dropping. Now he throws three punches and takes a left hook to the body. Gets brutally flipped with an uppercut. Perfect. Landing another blow to the back of De La Hoya's head. Now there's a straight right hand shot that landed on De La Hoya's head.